Welcome to the Tahoma video series. In this quick clip, we will show you how to unlink Tahoma from Google Home. In your Google Home app, go to Settings by pressing the gear icon. Press on Works with Google, and in Linked Results, you should see Somfy Tahoma North America. Select Somfy Tahoma North America, and then press Unlink Account. A message will appear to confirm unlinking Somfy Tahoma North America. Press the Unlink button to proceed. Allow time for the process to complete, and once unlinked, the app will revert to the Google Home main screen. Thanks for watching. Visit us on somfysystems.com to discover more.